Look what we got in today. Woo-hoo. We're gonna go install these guys on the truck today and get some sick pictures of what they look like. So this company reached out to me saying that they love the pictures that I've been taking with the truck and so much more that they were willing to shoot these over to me in exchange for some pictures. And I'm excited to show them to you guys. I gotta go on their website and pick out whatever pair of rims I wanted. They're a newer company that is just starting up. And so I was more than willing to promote them as long as they're willing to promote me as well. Sorry, I got three cats. But these things are cool. The reason I went with these rims is because they do have a negative offset, which will allow the tire to stick out a little bit further from the truck and give it a beefier look. So I'm excited to go put them on. I don't know if you can see this, but the offset, I got a negative 12 offset. They stick out a bit more.